I'm in the beautiful family farm of the Shannons in Clonakilty in West Cork. This is Millie and Ali. And the family farm is one of the finalists in the NDC and Kerrygold Quality Milk Awards. So how long have you been on the farm?
This is Shirley's home farm.
Yeah, your wife?
My wife's, yeah. She's been born, reared here, and I'm living here since we got married about 1993.
And how long did Shirley's family have it for?
It's going back for generations, yeah.
Well, my God, it's been so beautiful being on your farm, and I'm actually going to go cooking now with Shirley.
Okay.
And I'm going to make my summerberry trifle all using the gorgeous Irish cream and Irish butter and Irish yogurt that you've made yourself. So I hope you'll enjoy it later on.
Very good.
Show you how to make my summer berry pudding. So I do mixed berries of the loads of gorgeous fresh raspberries that we got locally. Fresh custard, I also have mascarpone, and then I also have gorgeous Irish cream. I'm gonna sprinkle all the berries over like that. And all of the juices, that kind of syrup that we made by sprinkling the sugar and the water in there. And that's just gonna soak right into the sponge. And there we go. What did it take? 10 minutes?
Lovely.
My summer berry trifle.
Just looking forward to eating it.
This is Irish farmhouse cooking, isn't it?